Are you saying you are more comfortable on the right of the spectrum, Astrox?
Very right wing.
That's easy. So you go straight away to tier 2?
No, I build all the maxes and then go T2.
Under attack. Under attack. under attack. Under attack.
Oh, quite some air in there. Oh no, where's the energy?
Commander under attack.
Eat, please.
I'm building pigeons.
Under attack.
No, good self. Unfinished PDs don't actually shoot at anything.
Yeah. Don't build your LNC too far forward, Abstracts.
No, that's just T2 anyway, we reclaim them later.
Okay.
But good point.
Yeah, the same kind of goes for you, Entropy.
I think I'm doing it better than Astros.
Commander under
like, Astros has it behind this max.
Yeah, but we cannot build above this line.
Nope. Aww. Because Jammer will be gone by a certain point.
Sooner rather than later.
I'm trying, but there should be a PD line on this line.
I should be making PD there?
Yes, also. You still have a little bit before that's the needed, but it will happen.
On my ACU.
can definitely see that the Serapides are better than the UAF ones. This side is struggling the whole time, right side, nothing is going on.
Oh no! Yee! Bah! Oh, never mind, I don't have the Mars as well. Building their TP gen.
Good.
Sending some E. I've sent some E.
Oh, cool, thank you. Yeah, I'm minus 3k now. Almost done. Can I get one more boost? Okay, done. About to overflow. I will make another gen.
Gonna need T3 UEF soon, because MMLs will be here soonish.
I have T3 UEF, I can send if you want.
Well, for me it's not needed, but I mean Andro his side and...
Yeah, I have a gate. My first Q Cybran though, and it's...
I'll send the T3
engine. As soon as I queued it. Okay, I'm reaching another P-Gen. I can give that to somebody if needed, but I guess I won't overflow. Oh, thank you.
You could give me one also if you'd have one Astrox for me, then I can build some refs.
Okay, take this one already then.
Okay. It's fine. It's only good. You need to start making defenses now towards the left, Andro.
Okay.
I already fallen back. Getting my res.
So yeah, MML is here.
Defenses on the guy, stop.
What?
The top need defenses, and a lot of them now. see. Not a lot of effort there.
Walk towards it.
Aris here. Yeah, I think we're dead.
Commander under attack.
Well, not bad for a second try.
Jammer, where's your base?
Here.
Alright.
Got all the eco.
Yeah, Jammer, that's what you get if you just eco and make faps. You make PD, man.
If you can close the gap, I can repair it for quite a while.
Close the gap?
The gap where normally a base is, here in the mid. Still can keep up with repairing the defense object with the three commanders. Gonna run out of moss, then it's gonna go slower.
It's too much stuff.
It looks like
PDs are dying too fast.
Astrox says PDs are dying also. Okay, so what I noticed that can be on improved is I like my start now, but at a certain point I see there is a lot of reclaim on my side and also here that I'm not taking. So I should be taking more, but you guys also should be getting reclaimed there.
Yeah, at some point I sent some NGs to reclaim stuff, like, there.
Yeah.
In there.
There was quite a lot laying around that was untaken for a long time.
Those shields are difficult to get through.
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah.
With the MML behind it?
If they bunch up, then you really have a tough time.
Guys, you need Yeah, a lot of ravagers. So they get in range of their own PD also.
Yeah, but I think I made the shields also turn back on and off again, so they do regen. So if there are that many around, it's really difficult. In some way, it's easier to walk Titans into the shields or loyalists than try to get shoot through the shields.
I'm overflowing so much moss now. I'm playing.
Yeah, same here. I'm
why do you have so much more moss, Asrox?
A reclaim, I guess? I don't know.
He has the same moss as you.
307 and. No.
He had to reclaim. He was reclaiming still, and that's why it was showing more. Commander under
attack. Yeah, you actually have a lot more moss.
Well, I have one FAF. Oh, and some boys.
Yeah, some boys indeed.
Just three left though.
I had two res on two of our commanders. So for me that was pretty decent. Now 24 mass, 52 mass faps extra. Commander under attack. Ah, we lost. Blame Gary.
Yeah.
I confirm he didn't help at all.